The Minneapolis Police Department just sent us a press release asking for help finding a 10-year-old boy. Christopher Harris was last seen in the 3600 block of 4th Street North around 12:30 yesterday afternoon. He said he was going to Falwell Park to swim. He never came home. He was wearing black gym shorts, an orange shirt, and blue Vans sneakers. If you see him, please call 911.